gave the Dogs a 54-52 win over Murray State and a trip to the Sweet 16. Until the final minutes.
Beasley's second free throw bounces, no good. Rebound Jackson, 8 seconds left on their back door. Jardine, they're good.
The Dogs led for more than 39 minutes of the game and gave us all this great memory.
8 seconds left, Butler leads by 9. Clement takes 3. No good to the right side. Howard trying to save the rebound. Pullen will shoot the 2.
Butler's 33-5 record stands at the top mark in school history. At this time, please.